one great side of a record. The B-side was dire, but the first side was fantastic, and they had this hit single. And it wasn't written by the main man in the band, so he hated it. It was written by the guitar player, so guitar players were all here. You might recognise it, it's called Alone Again, or...